Birmingham, I never had been in love. I never would have.